KIPP Academy is an LAUSD charter that was founded in 2003. It goes from 5th to 8th grade, and 350 students have enrolled this year.
Compared to other notebooks, there's no software installed, there's no imaging that needs to be done. Once they're set up and deployed, the updates are really happening on their own. The less administrative overhead and burden you have to manage the computers, the more computers you can put out in the classroom and sustain and maintain over time.
We walk into a social studies class, we grab a computer, we go to Mr. Sanders' blog that he created the day before, and we follow the task or steps that are set.
My class is entirely run online, and so my course has shifted from more of a direct instruction model, and then the students do some type of graphic organizer, some type of assignment, to a more interactive based model where the students are actually required to think independently, create, collaborate, rather than just memorize and regurgitate. I think it's definitely a better model for learning. I think the learning becomes more authentic.
There's so much information, so many different ways to approach a topic. In print form, I would have to give them one, maybe two articles. Now I can say, here's a list of 15 articles in their summaries. There's now an increase in personal investment because there's more choice. And when there's an increase in personal investment, there's definitely an increase in what they produce, which increases achievement.
For you to have that one-on-one connection with your teacher rather than sitting in class and raising your hand all day and never get called on, I think that's just better.
All my assignments in Google Docs are all stored and it's not all unorganized, and I can easily send it to my teachers.
It gives us open access to different applications and programs such as Google Moderator, where we can vote on different ideas that our teammates give us.
There are different ways you can make presentations using the actual presentation mode on the documents in your Gmail.
I think our grades are gonna go up using this.
The Google Chrome notebooks, I think they're very unique. They create the next generation of computers.